Your Excellency, good morning and welcome.
It was the last Executive Council meeting for the outgoing commissioners, and the meeting afforded the governor the opportunity to eulogize them for the ministerial service. Also relieved of the appointments were all special advisors, senior special assistants, and special assistants. However, the dissolution excluded senior special assistant on humanitarian as well as that of Sustainable Development Goals SDGs. He described the outgoing commissioners and aides as team players who had contributed a lot to successes recorded in the last 2 years of the administration. The governor, however, said some of the outgoing appointees may be called upon to serve the state.
We're actually supposed to do this at the end of May, but from the nature of this administration, we keep dilly-dallying. We don't want to see change, you know, some major changes. We are managing it, but then the pressure is mounting that we have to go ahead and do that. I think we are one of the last states in the Federation to dissolve ESCO, but we are going to do that, and by the grace of God, sooner or later, we are going to reappoint.
The immediate past appointees appreciated Governor Abdullahi Sule for finding them worthy to serve the state and promised to support the administration to succeed.
We would want to assure you that we are with you all the way, while we will continue to express our gratitude to acts and actions, Your Excellency. Thank you very much for giving us the chance. We will be with you all the way into 4+4, and that's our mission and none else, Your Excellency.
All the special advisors, I want to say a very big thank you to you for giving us the opportunity to serve, advise, and contribute to the success of the first 2 years of your administration.
All the elected appointees were to hand over to the most senior civil servant in their various offices. In Lafia, Aliu Tijen Mohammed, NTA News.